and subscribe. Please subscribe, please subscribe, please subscribe.
Okay, Drake. You know Drake. You guys know me with Drake. I love Drake. Drizzy. Dude, I wish I had the kind of clothes he had. He got some D-shit clothes. Now this is food. My God. What? If anyone doesn't remember this game, I will be so low-key mad. I used to have this game right here. Nostalgia for my Super Nintendo. X-Men Mutant Apocalypse. This game was my childhood. This was one of my first games whenever I was growing up as a little kid. I had this console, Super Nintendo. If only I had my video game again. I really miss playing this game. It just came to my mind just now. Just now. You guys are wondering why there hasn't been any videos lately. Obviously, one thing's for sure, we had a bad storm during the weekend, and it was pretty bad. The fact that like our power went out yesterday, like 2 or 3 times. It was either yesterday or Sunday, but the fact that it was, the power went out many times, it was just bad. Like, the cable is working, but we lost internet connection. So there's no internet, so I can't even upload like one of my videos for my second channel. And I already called the cable. They said that they're doing as much as they can to like try to fix it. I called them again. They still gave me that same response. Nothing. So kind of just dealing with no internet for right now. But we have cable, but no internet, which is unfortunate. But I am updating you guys with a package that I finally got. I'm pretty sure you guys already know what it is because I talked about it like a week ago or so. So I'm gonna just open it for you guys so you guys can see what it is, and you guys should already know what it is, but I'll show you guys. Already opened it, so. Okay. So this is my mask. Look how they look so cute. Look at that. It's kind of funny that I'm saying that, but still. Mascarillas, higiénica, reútil. I think that says reusable, right? It's in Spanish, so I can kind of understand it. So yeah, this is my mask. Like I said, I ordered a white one, and I gave my dad a black/blue one. So here you go. This is how they look like, which I think is kind of cute. So they look so funny, but hey, I mean, we finally got the mask. So hey, Dad, we finally got the mask. So this is mine, like I said, and this is my dad's. So hopefully he'll like it. This is kind of cool, you know. Finally got our legit mask instead of like these ones that I've always been wearing too. So that's awesome. I'm very happy that we finally got the mask. It won't be long as well till I get my jersey, because I said I already ordered the jersey, as you guys already know. I already got the James Rodriguez on the back, Champions League patches on the side. So you guys already know I'm ready for Champions League next season. So I'm just looking forward to the new season of La Liga, the Champions League, etc. Ready for the new league, new vibe. Comment down below if I should get the pink one, because maybe I'll think of getting it. My mom thinks it looks pretty good. Even my sister's like, yeah, like that's a good color. Like, and especially it's pink. So it's a different color. So, you know, maybe I'll try it, and maybe I'll actually have a different name instead of James Rodriguez. So I'll decide which one. I probably will get Hazard, because, you know, I feel like he could probably do better next season. So trust me, I feel like he will. So yeah, but yeah, comment down below, guys, if I should get the pink one. So, and hopefully this video will go up soon until the internet comes back. So
good, y'all. Welcome back to another vlog. Hope you guys are enjoying today's day. I guess the day. Hope you guys are enjoying y'all's day. Watching the Champions League between PSG versus Red Bull Leipzig. I honestly feel bad for Leipzig, because I would have thought they probably would have been an evenly match, or a good match with PSG. But so far, I mean, they're not playing as good as they are normally. But PSG, we're ready, especially, like, I'm surprised we don't hear much about Mbappe or Neymar, but they are playing okay. They are playing pretty good. Like, Mbappe had a few opportunities. Neymar been hitting the post lately. I saw Di Maria, I believe he scored one. Marquinhos scored one. And Bernat recently scored the third one. So right now it's 3-0 for PSG versus Red Bull Leipzig. Minute 60 right now, minute 61 about to. So far PSG is going to be in the finals, and tomorrow is Bayern versus Lyon. Who will advance? I don't know. We will wait and see who will advance to the next round. But yeah, guys, subscribe to my second channel, please, guys. I'm trying to get at least 10 subscribers. Let's see if we can get 10. within like 24 hours or so, if not, you know, just try to get to 10, because we have 5 subscribers. Thank you guys for the people that subscribed to my second channel. I did upload an NBA predictions for the NBA playoffs, obviously. It should be in the second channel in the description. Go to my second channel. The link will be in the description to my second channel. The recentest video is the NBA predictions playoffs video. So check that out and comment down below. Who do you guys think will advance? If, you know, if it's not the ones that I picked, and comment down below, who do you guys think will advance? Said there's no right or wrong answers, guys. There's no right or wrong answers. Okay, so the game's about to start, and I'm hearing that Russell Westbrook will return eventually. He will be in the series of these games against the Oklahoma City Thunder. So I'm still praying whenever he gets back from his injury, we will probably win against Oklahoma City, but we don't know. I mean, I'm kind of biased, obviously, so like I said, I'm barely new to the NBA scene. I've said it many times. I'm praying that we win the whole series against Thunder, but it's just a matter of just hope. And I hope Rockets will beat Thunder. Let's go, Rockets, to the playoffs, to the semis, to the finals, to the championship. Let's go. And kickoff. Oh, now Thunder has the ball, so let's go. Hopefully we'll win. Let's go. I haven't recorded too much today, but I probably will be doing some reactions soon, so I can tell you guys that. And right now, Houston are doing pretty good. Last time I checked, right now it's 115-100. It's 4 minutes 32 seconds, I believe, or 35, either one of those, till the end of the game. But like I said, we're up 15. Houston's up 15 for game one of, you know, 7. So we'll see how we do the last 4 minutes. Hopefully we win and still stay strong. And hopefully for the next games, we'll do better too. But yeah, so far, feeling good, feeling strong that we will advance. And I pray that we will, which that's the plan. Go best.
Obviously, they made some shots.
Great player, James Harden. Love you, bro. Love you.
Buckets, but I think we can be way better.
I think so too. I feel like the Rockets can do a little bit better. And like I said, hopefully with Westbrook coming in soon to play with the Rockets, look forward to seeing the game on Thursday when we play them again at 3:30 in the afternoon. Hopefully we will win again. Let's go, Rockets. Let's fucking go. This is a cute video. He's one of my subscribers, and I subscribe to him as well. But this is a cute idea that they did with his girlfriend, and he featured their dog, or her dog. So look, check this out. All right, let's see what the dog picks. Celtics. Well, so far I've seen, from what I'm looking at, it's always going to the left. But hey, maybe, you know. You know, maybe it's just a thing. I don't know. I'm gonna wrap up today's vlog as well. It's probably short because also I've been uploading a lot of videos on my main channel and, of course, some on my second channel. Check both videos out from both channels if you guys want. Like I said, if you guys did enjoy this video, please give it a like. Just comment down below what you guys think. Subscribe. It's absolutely free. So, yeah, guys. Thank you guys so much. Chris coming out. See you real soon. See you guys in the next video. And peace. Oh, this time it stopped. Oh, this time it went to the right. I see you.
If you're here, subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe.